look so wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that, the way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lies, and people talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes, as if no one knows anything but us. Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love, so in love, so in love, so in love. You look so beautiful in this light, your silhouette over me, the way it brings out the blue in your eyes is the Tenerife. The voices surrounding us here, they just fade out when you take a breath. Just say the word and now we'll disappear into the wilderness. Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love, so in love, so in love, so in love.
First of all, I would like to invite Cindy's and Tyrone's both mom to light the candle. Two outside candles are lit by both mom to present Tyrone and Cindy's lives to this moment. These dainty flames, each burning alone, represent the faith, wisdom, and love. On behalf of Tyrone and Cindy, I would like to thank you all to being here this afternoon, for taking the time and making the journey, and for all the effort that it takes, not only to be a part of this day, but to be a part of each other's life. Tyrone and Cindy have invited you here to this beautiful island, Koh Samui, to show you a glimpse of an important piece of their love. Tyrone and Cindy, today they join their life in this union of marriage to all their guests and family. They are happy to share this moment with all of you. Today you formally confirm that you have found someone who have been created by God, be suitable to each other. God himself built up a very first family on this earth at the beginning. God created man and woman be suitable to each other. In the scripture said, God set up a family on earth at the beginning. So God created man in his own image. In the image of God, they created him, male and female. He created them. The Lord God said, it's not good for man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him. So Lord God caused a man to fall into a deep sleep. And while he was sleeping, he took one of the man's lips and closed up place with flesh. Then the Lord God made a woman from lips he has taken out of the man. And he brought her to the man. The man said, this is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and they will become one flesh. Tyrone and Cindy, before the presence of God and before your family and friends, the wedding ceremony for today is given in accordance of the will of God and the rules of God. It's holy and be purified by God's word. Tyrone, because of you really love her, you decided to accept your bride, Cindy, to be your wife, and you promised that you will union in one life together with her. Sincere and faithful live to her, honor to her, will protect her as your own life under any situation. Whatever poor or rich, suffer or happiness, you will always be in love with her. Will not leave her alone or will not go away from her. Mr. Tyrone, do you promise and do you accept Miss Cindy to be your wife?
I do.
I do. Cindy, it's your turn. Before the presence of God, before the witnesses, before your family and friends in this place, you decided to accept your groom, Mr. Tyrone, to be your husband, and you promised that you will union in one life together with him, sincere and faithful live with him, honor to him, will protect him as your own life under any situation. Whatever poor or rich, suffer or happiness, you will always be in love with him. Will not leave him alone or will not go away from him. Miss Cindy, do you promise and you accept Mr. Tyrone to be your husband?
I do.
In the 1 Corinthians say, love is patient, love is kind, love does not envy, does not boast, is not proud, is not rude, is not self-seeking, is not easily angered, is keep no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. Tyrone and Cindy have chosen exchange ring and exchange their special words to each other. So today is a good time that you exchange to each other.
So Cinderella, you and I both know how indecisive I can be at times. I simply don't like to make decisions, but if there's one decision in my life that I know is the right one, it's to spend the rest of my life with you. There's an infinite number of things I love about you. I love your thoughtfulness and your ability to keep me grounded. I love your loyalty to me and our relationship. I'll promise to always be by your side.
Today we make the biggest promises to each other. In this moment, I want to make a promise to you that I'll always love you, support you unconditionally, be more patient, still working on that. Set an example for our future family. May we still laugh at each other, stay best friends, and remember these promises when life comes in our way. The promise to let good and the bad moments only make us grow and not let us define us. I love you with all my heart. I pray for you and you.
I prayed for you.
I prayed for you to show me the true love. I'm honored to soon be your forever and only. Thank God for the blessing you are. Let's forever begin.
You can hug her but not kiss.
Okay.
Oh, so cute! Come on.
We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. What I've got would be.
Thank you.
Cause girls like you roll out, guys like me to sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you. Yeah, yeah, girls like you love fun and yeah, me.
This is a ring. It's a symbol of love that Tyrone and Cindy will exchange. The ring made of costly pure gold or similar. Circle with no beginning and no ending. Representing your love is costly and pure like gold. And your love will never end and last long forever as the round circle of this ring. Cindy,
Cindy,
take this ring as a symbol of my love.
Take this ring as a symbol of my love.
And all we share.
And all that we share.
We promise, my promise to stay by your side.
I promise to
stay by your side. In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrows.
In joy and in sorrows.
As well as through the good time and in the bad. As well as through the good time.
To the
good time.
And the bad.
And the bad. I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Without reservation.
Without reservation.
Comfort you in time of distress.
And comfort you in time in the stress.
Encourage you to achieve all of your goal.
And encourage you to achieve in your goal.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Always be opened.
Always be opened.
And honored with you.
And honored with you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Good. Tyrone. Take this ring as a symbol of my love.
Take this ring as a symbol of my love.
And all we share.
And all we share.
My promise to stay by your side.
Promise to stay by your side.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
As well as through the good time and in bad.
As well as in the good times and the bad times.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Without reservation.
Without reservation.
Comfort you in time of distress.
Comfort you in time of distress.
Encourage you.
Encourage you.
To achieve you all of your goals.
To achieve all of your goals.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Always be open and honest with you.
Always be open and honest.
Cherish you.
Cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Praise it. For both of you, this symbolizes your long life as a husband and wife. This is a symbol of your new marital status. Although in appearance this ring looks like a jewelry item, it's much more than that. It's a symbol of marital dignity and chastity. It's a promise to each other that you will be always together. It symbolizes your marriage and you are to own it until death. This candle you are about to light is a candle of marriage. The fire is magical because it represents the light of two people love. This candle before you is a candle of commitment because it takes two people working together to keep it aflame. This candle is also a candle of unity because both must come together, giving a spark of themselves to create a new light. As you light this candle today, may the brightness of the flame shine throughout your lives. May it give you courage and reassurance in darkness, warmth and safety in the cold. The strength and joy in your body, mind and spirit. May your union be forever blessed. Please light the candle together. The wedding ceremony has been given to Tyrone and Cindy. May God anoint them, be united to one another, and receive blessing from heaven with your holy love and holy kindness. May your life together be blessed with prosperity and good health. Always share open and honest communication between each other. Respect each other's individual talent and gifts and give full support to each other's professional and personal pursuits. May you cherish at home and family you will create together. May all the year to come be filled with the moment to celebrate and renew your love. May your love be a lifelong source of excitement, contentment, affection, respect, and devotion to one another. My God, you have joined them together, so they are no longer two, but one. No human being must separate. My Lord God, please bless them to be a happiness and peaceful family. I pray and beg you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Family and friends, Tyrone and Cindy have declared before all of us that they now wish to live and love together in marriage life. It gives me a great pleasure to pronounce you are husband and wife. Congratulations. You make it happen. You've been on my mind, yeah. Do you think about me, baby? Maybe once or twice. Once or twice, tell me.
Ignite our bones when they strike. Show me what you want. Show me a piece of your heart, a piece of your heart. I'm calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to get down, down, down. Da da da, ah ah, da da da, ah ah, da da da, ah ah, down, 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 down. Da da da, ah ah, da da da, ah ah, da da da, ah ah, da da da, ah da da da, ah da da da, ah da da da, ah down, 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 down. Show me easy, show me the hardy. I'll be what you want, and it's physical. Keep it subliminal. Show me what you want.